Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm introducing you to the AlgoLaser Pixi Smart Laser Engraver. This laser engraver is compact and supports offline laser engraving, no PC needs, because it has an embedded touchscreen with numerous ready-to-use engraving or cutting templates. Additionally, you can draw or type on the screen and immediately get laser engraved results. The AlgoLaser Pixi also offers automatic parameter settings for 32 different materials, covering the most common materials. It's a small, smart laser engraver with different laser power of 3 watts, 5 watts, and 10 watts. If you are looking for a cheap and easy to use laser engraver for beginners or to customize small items, the AlgoLaser Pixi is a great option. In this video, I will show you some of the main features of the AlgoLaser Pixi, allowing to quickly understand this small and smart laser engraver before buying it. Let's see why AlgoLaser Pixi can be advertised as a smart laser engraver. The secret lies in its touchscreen, the AlgoOS system. The AlgoOS system offers many ready-to-use cases for creation, and a number of case libraries updates dynamically after connecting to the network. It also supports importing files from a USB, so laser engraving can be done entirely on the touchscreen. Clicking the control icon allows you to control the movement of the laser head. You can also use the Algosketch function to draw directly on the touchscreen and then have it laser engraved. It also has a typing function, which is perfect for engraving text on small objects. AlgoLaser Pixi also supports rotary module settings. You just need to select the corresponding working mode in the settings section. In the safety features, we can also set the sensitivity for tilt and vibration detection. We can also adjust the laser power settings. Since this machine has a 5 watt laser power, I should choose the 5 watt laser settings. Another interesting feature is that AlgoLaser Pixi supports motion mode settings with options for high prediction, balance, and high efficiency, each of which directly affects the engraving quality and speed. Okay, now I show you just how simple and easy to use AlgoLaser Pixi is with an example. Before engraving, I need to manually adjust the laser focus. An upgrade to automatic focusing on the AlgoLaser Pixi would be great, but it's unlikely to have that autofocus features at this cheap price. I randomly select a case in the AlgoOS system for engraving. Click to choose the corresponding material. As you can see, it provides automatic parameter settings for 32 common materials. After I choose plywood, I will proceed to the next step, which is selecting the desired engraving effect. The touchscreen offers an intuitive preview of the engraving effect, which is really convenient. Once these two steps are finished, all optimal parameters will be automatically set, completely avoiding the hassle of testing the parameters. Then click on the processing icon to enter the engraving positioning setup, and I can directly drag and drop the image to the desired position on the screen. It is very convenient. Finally, start engraving. From the engraving effort, I'm very satisfied. The best benefit of using the AlgoLaser Pixi is that it allows for a one-stop workflow directly on the touch screen. If you engrave an image on black acrylic, It also supports invert the imagery. The workflow is the same as the previous project. Just click to select on the screen, which is very convenient. It's truly a smart laser engraver. Next, let's take a look at an interesting feature, which is the AlgoSketch function. It allows you to draw on the screen and then laser engrave your artwork. This idea is great, but the size of the screen is too small, limiting more drawing possibilities. However, AlgoLaser Pixi has pioneered a new feature for laser engravers: instant creation and engraving. It is an very interesting features for me. The AlgoType feature is also very useful for marking small objects. I can set a font to a print font or a handwriting font, which is very convenient for engraving text on small items. Although the AlgoLaser Pixi can connect to the app and Lightbulb, however, its AlgoOS system fully meets my offline operation needs. I can also import the files I want to engrave from a USB drive. Then I start selecting files for engraving from the USB folders. Everything becomes very simple. In terms of engraving quality, the AlgoLaser Pixi's automatic parameter settings are really excellent. As you can see, the images are really clear and detailed. The AlgoLaser Pixi features not only tilt and vibration detection, but also a lid opening emergency stop function. If I suddenly open the lid while the laser is working, the machine will stop. However, once I close the lid, the machine will resume its original engraving text. This design is very user-friendly. If you want to engrave higher object or use a lottery module, the engraving height of the AlgoLaser Pixi can be adjusted. The height of the laser head can be increased by up to 10 cm, which can meet the needs of engraving objects of different heights. Okay, in this video, I used AlgoLaser Pixi without a PC. All the engraving was done on its touchscreen using the AlgoOS system. I must say, it lives up to the title of a smart laser engraver. Everything is very simple. Although it doesn't match the performance and size of other expensive laser engravers, but getting such an easy-to-use laser engraver for under $300 is really worth it. If you are a beginner or a DIYer with small items to mark, who doesn't want to invest too much in a laser engraver, this affordable and easy to use AlgoLaser Pixi is perfect for you. Okay, that's all for this video. If you found it useful, please thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.